Crash Holly is all guts, all heart, and he ain't that easy to beat.
How does Crash Holly rank with other people that you have competed with as far as his desire and his will to win?
He's right on top. The guys I've competed with here in WWF, the superstars I've wrestled, Crash Holly is a tough, tough dude. Look at the foot. That's smart wrestling on William Regal's part. The ref can't see, it's good stuff.
It's also an unfair advantage, and if the referee does catch Mr. Regal in the act, he will have a break the hold. A backslide, quick backslide, and a near fall. I wonder if Regal look out. Cradle and another near fall. Well, Regal cannot take Crash Holly lightly.
Crash will stay on just like white on rice, but he's all over William Regal.
Crash looking with a cover, and Regal easily kicks out there. Can't connect with the with a fist of gun. Hurricane Rana by Crash in a pinning predicament.
I think Crash needs to hook a leg. I mean, Regal's got a size difference on him, and he's probably a little bigger and stronger than him. While he's big.
Oh. Oof. Wow. Crash got
wow, that's it.
Face.
That's it, baby.
Should be all there. And that's. And what Crash. But wait a minute.
Oh, wait. What's with
the foot to the rope, ref? Crash Holly's foot in the rope before the three.
Molly Holly's trying to let the referee know what's going on here.
She's telling the truth. That did happen.
Now
look at Regal backing down Molly Holly.
What's Molly doing?
And Molly Holly, Regal wants to send something to Molly. And Molly with a missile drop kick off the top.
Where's the ref?
The referee was talking. The referee was talking to the ring announcer. We got a new champion. Crash Holly has upset William Regal.